Memories of Julie Finley?
Clearly, you were a very good therapist.
An even better listener. I know you and Julie were very close.
She was my best friend. I spent months in a room just like this one, hoping she'd wake up and make some snide comment about my predictable choice in reading material.
She didn't share your love of literature?
No. Right before she was attacked, I lent her a copy of The Thin Man, my favorite crime novel.
She was the Nora to your Nick.
Mm-hmm. I read it to her every weekend. I had this romantic notion that when I read that final sentence, her eyes would open. But she died before I finished it.